One of the key scenarios you can use Flow for is to get notifications. These notifications can be in the form of an email, a text message, or even a push notification to your mobile phone. In this video, we'll show you how you can create a simple yet powerful flow to get a push notification whenever you receive an email from your manager. Now, the first thing I'm going to do is download the Flow mobile app, either from the iOS or the Android App Store, and sign in with my credentials. Okay, so I will open the Flow mobile app here. Now, the Flow mobile app allows you to view and control your flows from wherever you are. You can also author new flows right from your mobile device. And you can also get notifications to stay informed about flow activities. Let me enter in my credentials. And that's all I need to do. My mobile phone is now ready to receive notifications. Let me now switch over to the Flow website and create a flow that sends a push notification whenever I get an email from my manager. I'll now switch over to the Flow website and create a new flow that will send an email send a push notification whenever I get an email from my manager. So here, I'm gonna scroll down to the template section and click on the notifications category. I'm going to select the second template, which gets a push notification when you receive an email from your boss. Now, in the template landing page, we again give you a detailed description of what the flow does, as well as what we need from you. In this case, you receive a push notification as soon as you receive an email from your boss, and all you need is an Office 365 email address and an installation of the Flow app for this template to run. As you can see, this template was created by the team, and it's been used a total of 270 times. I'll go ahead and click Use this template. Now, on this page, I'm going to verify that it's using the right credentials. In this case, it is, both for Office 365 Outlook as well as for Office 365 users. I'm going to go ahead and click Continue. Now, as you can see, what we're doing here is whenever a new email is received, the flow will first get my profile and use my profile to get my manager's profile. And then we have a condition that checks whether the email was from the email address of my manager. So that means the from attribute, whether the from attribute is equal to the email address of my manager. And if it is, it then sends a push notification. Now, in the case of the text for that push notification, it says boss said, followed by the subject of the email. So I can change that a little bit. And instead of saying boss said, we can just use my boss's first name. We'll say given name, or we'll say new email from given name. And we'll just type in the subject of the email. And then I'll just hit create flow. And we'll wait for an email in my inbox to see if this flow is running. Okay. Now, as soon as that flow is run, I get an email. With that email, I first get my profile. Based on that, I get my manager's profile, Tony East. And also, the condition is evaluated, and the email is indeed from Tony, so it sends a push notification over to my mobile phone. Okay. Now, I'm going to switch over to my mobile phone. There we have it. We have a new email from Tony. Put a new cover sheet on your TPS report. Now, if I click on that, it opens up the Flow mobile app, where I can see the complete history of all the push notifications I've received. In this case, if I click here, I can enable or disable Flow, and I can also see run history. In this case, it tells me that just about a few minutes ago, the Flow was successful, and I can also see the inputs and outputs of that flow run.